Good morning, Dias Bears. Today is Wednesday, March 1st. This is Trey and Logan bringing you your Dias News.
Now, Trinity, for your weather today.
One. Weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 67 degrees and a low of 37 degrees, with a 10% chance of precipitation. Now back to you, Trey and Logan.
Today for lunch is stuffed crust pizza, horse string fries, mixed veggies, peaches, and milk.
Today on the kindness calendar, just pick up trash you see on the ground.
There will be no book club this Friday.
Candid yearbook pictures will be this Friday. Anyone that belongs to a club, group, or team that have shirts, please wear or bring them on Friday.
Students are not permitted to bring phones or other electronic devices into the iLearn and iRead classrooms or other locations where testing will be held. All students should leave these items at home on testing days.
Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.